grass skirts made by Debbie Sweet out of orchard grass. Most Chumash women and girls wore grass skirts and rarely wore tops. Men wore loincloths.